Welcome to Discovery Home Learning on Tuesday, the 26th of January.
Good morning!
Good morning!
Good morning!
Good morning! One, two, three!
It's Tuesday! On Monday, for well-being, we made a happy box with some of our favourite things in it. Go and find your happy box, choose something to use for 10 minutes, then tidy away. Attention Skills with Miss Philippa.
Monkey finished. Panda. Spin, spin, spin. Oh, fell over. Panda is dancing. Ready, steady, go! Panda is dancing! Panda's finished! Oh, it's a bear! Shake, 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 shake! Take his hat off. Ready? Shake, shake, shake. Hat off. Bubbles! One more time. Shake, shake, shake. Hat off. Oh, and again. Bubbles! Pop, pop, pop. Bear finished. Oh, it's the toilet. Ready, steady. Flush, again. Toilet is finished. Box is finished.
Exercise. Warm up.
And we're all going to do it at a different pace, okay? So we could be doing it really, really quick. Some might be doing it a little bit slower. It's up to you to choose how fast you go. Are you ready? Stand on your feet and running on the spot. And running in a circle. Jump on the spot. And star jumps. Now, opposite hand to opposite leg. Shake out your arms and sitting on the mat. Put your hands together and move your arms like a jellyfish. And like an octopus. And like a shark, there's our shark's fin. Side to side. And some stars. Flick your fingers, stars. Okay, we're all warmed up, so stand up. And we are ready for our story size.
Story Sizes, created by Wendy Joy and Jane Reynolds. Read by Jane Reynolds. Performed by Winchelsea School PE staff. Miss Hannah, Mr. Alex and Mr. Josh.
Hello. It's time for Story Sizes. Everybody sit down. Let's start with our rhyme. Welcome, let's explore and move. What shall we do today? Move and jump and roll and turn on things that help us play. Let's do that again. Are you ready? Welcome. Let's explore and move. What shall we do today? Move and jump and roll and turn on things that help us play. Well done. Welcome, everybody. Today we're having a pirate adventure. All aboard the Winchelsea Pirate Ship. The weather's a bit stormy. You'll have to be careful. The waves are quite big. Jump up. We need to steer. We go up and we go down. We go up and we go down. We go sideways, side to side. And we go forwards and backwards. The weather's calming down a bit so you can all have a sit down. Uh-oh, watch out. Here comes Captain Hoppet. Attention, all stand up and salute. Okay, he's gone down decks. Down, sit down again. Oh my goodness, he's coming again. Stand up, salute. No, no, it's fine. He's gone back into his cabin. Sit down. I can't believe it. He's coming out again. Stand up. Salute. Oh, no, sit down. Sit down. Captain Hoppet has a wooden leg and an eye patch. He only has one leg to stand on. See if you can do that. Lift one leg up. Put your hands out the side to balance. Oh, well done. Can you try the other leg? Stand up. Lift your leg. Balance. What about hopping? Can you hop? Well done. And can you hop on the other leg? The captain has a very bossy parrot on his shoulder called Squawk. When Squawk says something, we must do it. Hang on. Squawk looked like he's about to give some orders. But if he doesn't say Squawk says, we don't do it. Squawk says, climb the rigging. Squawk says, sit down and row the boats. Squawk says, stand up and pull up the sails. Squawk says, roll up like a cannonball. Squawk says, swipe with your cutlass. Climb the rigging. Oh no! Oh dear, three pirates are in trouble. They didn't do what Captain Hoppet told them to. Now they have to walk the plank. Five steps, keep your balance, one foot in front of the other, and then jump off into the sea. And jump. That's number one. Now let's do number two. And jump. And the last one, number three. And jump. Well done. It's now time to scrub the decks. Down you go. Scrub with one hand. And scrub with the other. Be careful. Watch out for the ship's rats. The ship's cat Whiskers is kept busy with this. The rats stand on their back legs to keep a sharp lookout for Whiskers. Keeping very still, they use their eyes to look to the left and then look to the right. They look up and they look down. They look round in a big circle too. One rat thought Cheeky Whiskers just trod on his tail. Have a look behind you. Is he there? One thing pirates are all very proud of are their gold hoop earrings they like to wear. To bring them luck, they turn them in their fingers 10 times before putting them on their ears. Stand with your arms to the side and we'll do 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Can you put them on your ears without looking? Done. Hey, me hearties, what's that stuck to the side of the ship? Oh, there's nothing there. Stand up. Oh, hang on. There is something. Have another look. Oh, it's not there. Oh, no, I'm sure there is. Have another look. It's an enormous starfish. The waves keep lapping over it. Now we can see it clearly, and now we can't. Now we can see it clearly, and now we can't. And we can see it clearly, and now we can't. And we can see it clearly, and now we can't. And yes, and no, and yes, and no. Stop. After a hard day's work on the ship, it's time to climb into our hammocks. Lie down and put your heads on the floor. But did you take off your big fluffy socks? Have a look. Oh, lay that down again. Are you sure you took off your socks? Have a look. Oh, and one more time. Just check you took your socks off. And now relax down. You have a well-deserved rest. I'll count backwards from 10 and you close your eyes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done, everybody. Blink your eyes open and sit up slowly when you're ready. Well done.
Dancing. Down.
Well done, guys. Now it's time to warm down and cool down a little bit. Okay, so we are going to do this for about 10 to 15 seconds, but you might just want to start to do it for a couple of seconds and build up as the weeks go on. See if you can do it for as long as Mr. Josh. Okay, our first move is going to be our shark. So you need belly flat on your carpet, hands together on your back, lifting just your legs and moving side to side. are only going to be your feet and your hands on the floor. So bellies up and hold like a crow. Now we're going to do our seal. So lying flat on the carpet, hands ready to lift up your body. And up. And back down. This time when we lift up, we're going to make noises like a seal. Make sure you keep your hips on your carpet and just lift your upper body like so. And back down. And one more time. That was my seal. Back onto your knees, arms out in front of you. We're going to be a seashell. Head tucked in, just close your knees. And sit in, back down with your feet crossed. Hands on knees. Imagine the string running through you. So lift up the string, head comes nice and high, tied up. So have a nice straight back. Breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. Thank you, Winchelsea. See you soon.
Signing song with Miss Bev. Three little birds.
Thank you.
Break time. Wash hands.
Wash your hands, wash your hands. Everybody come along and wash your hands. Wash your hands, wash your hands. Everybody come along and wash your hands.
Show me your hands. Everybody,
show me your hands.
Dry your hands, everybody.
Dry your hands.
Are they dry yet?
Dry your hands, everybody. Time to wash your hands.
Shake your hands, everybody.
Shake your hands.
Are they clean now?
Shake your hands, everybody. Time to wash your hands.
More
veggies help my body and brain feel great.
communication, we have mark making and phonics. Choose your activity at the end. Mark making.
Hello, messy mark making. I've got flour. Flour. We're going to sprinkle the flour. Sprinkle, 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 sprinkle. A bit more. It's a bit dusty. Sprinkle, 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 sprinkle. Sprinkle, 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 sprinkle. Listen. Got my finger. Singing, stand up, sit down. Get in here. Stand up, stand up, sit down, sit down, stand up, stand up, turn around, turn around, stand, sit up, stand up, stand up, turn around, turn around, turn around. Finished. Messy mark making.
Phonics. Discovery week 3 phonics sounds. G, O, A, L, F, B. G.
Hi everybody. It's the first sound of the day. Can you guess what it is? It's G. Spiral your hand down as if water is gurgling down the drain and say G, 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 G. Can you do the actions along with the song? Here we go. Well done, everybody. Now I'm going to show you how to write the sound.
All the way round, down and around.
Hi everybody, it's the second sound of the day. Can you guess what it is? It's off. Pretend to turn a light switch on and off and say off, 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 off. Can you do the actions along with the song? Well done. Now it's time to see how to write the sound off.
All the way round. All the way round. All the way round. All the way. All the way round. All the way round.
Hello again. It's time for the third sound of the day. Can you guess what it is? It's up. Keep one hand steady and raise the other as if putting up an umbrella and say, Can you do the actions to the song? Well done. Now I'm going to show you how to write the sound up.
Down, round, up and down and flick. 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 Down, round, up and down and flick.
Ooh.
Time for the fourth sound of the day. Can you guess what it is? It's ooh. Pretend to lick a lollipop and say ooh. Could you do the actions to the song? Well done. Now I'm going to show you how to write the sound ooh.
Top to bottom and flick. 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 Top to bottom and flick.
Here's the fifth sound today. Can you guess what it is? It's the sound. Gently bring both your hands together like an inflatable fish deflating and say, can you do the actions along with the song? Well done. Now I'll show you how to write the sound.
Round and all the way down, then across. 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 Round and all the way down. Across. Round and all the way down, then across.
Now it's time for the sixth and the last sound of the day. Can you guess what it is? It's B. Pretend to hit a ball with a bat saying B, 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 B. Let's do the actions to the song. Well done, everybody. Now it's time to look at how we write the sound B.
Top to bottom, up and all the way round. Top to bottom, up and all the way round. Top to bottom, up and all the way round. Top to bottom, up and all the way round. Top to bottom, up and all the way round. Top to bottom, up and all the way round.
Time to choose an activity. Make marks in something. Listen and copy sounds. Find things beginning with the sounds. Write the sounds. Write words with the sounds. Maths, practical pictures.
Hi everybody, for today's maths picture, I'm going to be using knives, forks, spoons, and a spatula. Let's see if you can guess what it is. Can you see? It's a boy on the swing in the park. What could you make?
You could use cushions, blankets, boxes, clothes, shoes, cutlery, pans, books, or anything else you can find. Lunchtime!
Hungry?
Yes, I am.
Are you hungry?
Yes, I am.
A banana. Yum, 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 yum.
Are you hungry?
Are you hungry?
Yes, I am.
An apple.
Yum, 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 yum.
Are you hungry?
Yes, I am.
Are you hungry?
Yes, I am.
Grapes.
Yum, 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 yum.
Are you hungry?
Yes, I am.
Are you hungry?
Yes, I am.
Watermelon.
Yum, 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 yum.
I'm full.
dry your hands, everybody.
Dry, dry, dry your hands.
Are they dry yet?
Dry, dry, dry your hands, everybody. Time to wash your hands.
Shake, shake, shake your hands, everybody.
Shake, shake, shake your hands.
Are they clean now?
Shake, shake, shake your hands, everybody. Time to wash your hands.
After lunch. Good afternoon and welcome back to Discovery Home Learning on Tuesday the 26th of January. PE. Warm up.
Hello from Chelsea School, it's Miss Amy here and I have
Mr. Joe from PE.
Miss Ellie from Otters.
And we are going to start with a warm-up. Find yourself a space at home and enjoy.
Thank you.
Come on, move in here.
Get your hands as long as you can.
And one side.
And we'll jump. Big jumps. Come on, everyone.
Touch that ceiling. And higher.
And arms up, twisting. Back and jump in. Knees there. Okay, back and walk in. Keep your heart rate increasing. Well done, everyone. That is warm up finished.
Stretches.
Now we have done our warm up, it's time to stretch so we don't pull any muscles. We're going to start from our shoulders, fold your shoulders backwards in a circle and forwards. Good, well done. Okay, this time we're going to circle our arms backwards. See if we can brush our arms to our ears. And the other way forwards. If you find this tricky, you can do them wider. Good. Okay, hands to the hips and see if you can make a circle. Good. Make it a little bit tricky now. We'll do the four corners of the square. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. A challenge for you. If you can, see if you can write your name. Challenge, see if you can go all the way down. And the other leg. Good, well done. Okay, we're just going to go onto our hands and knees. We sometimes call this our happy cat shape. Okay, we're trying to make a little arch with our back. This is our happy cat. And push our backs up, sad cat. We're pushing all the way up. Happy cat. Are you a happy cat, Mr. Josh?
I'm very happy.
Good. And sad cat. Well done. Okay, the last thing we'll do is our wrists and ankles. Mr. Alex, I believe, did this with you, so if you can remember, it's an octopus. So making circles, jellyfish, like making waves. Can you remember this one? It's a starfish and a shark. Well done. I'm not going to say the names this time. See if you can remember them. Tell your grown up. And the next one is. Well done. And the next one. And last one. Good. Finally, we're going to do our ankles. We're just going to stretch them so this is called pointing. And flexing. Pointing. And flexing. And circles.
exercise.
Okay, now we've warmed up, it's time to practice some of the movements that we've been doing in our PE lessons. So first of all, we're going to flap our arms like a parrot. So arms out wide and flap up and down. Can you get your arms to touch your side and touch the ceiling? Good. Keep going. Can you stretch those arms out wider and point your fingers? Okay, next movement, we're going to sit down and we're going to move our legs like a butterfly. So legs together, hands on your feet, and flap your legs up and down like a butterfly. If you can get your knees to touch the carpet, that's good. Keep going. Can you push your knees closer into your body and really stretch those legs out?
Well done, everyone.
Okay, now we're going to turn into our meerkat. So up onto your knees. We're going to start off by our meerkat. So arms out, hands into your chest, and look like a meerkat. Meerkat smiling though. Smile, meerkat. And now we're going to hide. Something's coming, so hide away.
Okay, I think it's safe. Meerkat comes back out. Woo.
And that meerkat's smiling again. We'll do it one more time. So we're going to hide away. Something's coming.
Back into the sand. And we're going to
appear again because the meerkat is safe. Okay, now we're going to turn into our superhero. Can we do Superman? So we're going to lie flat on the mat. Okay, we're going to start off by lifting our legs off the floor. Good. And can you lift your arms off the floor at the same time? If you're struggling with this, then try just lifting your arms up. And then arms down on the floor and legs up. But my challenge to you is try and get both arms and legs up. And hold it for 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're going to go onto our backs. This time we're going to be grabbing our toes like a baby. So legs up, grab your toes.
And hold it. And stretch back out. And legs back up like a baby. Good, well done everyone. And last one, stretch out. And legs back up. Okay, now we're gonna turn into our grizzly bear.
So we're gonna crawl along the mat like a bear. So arms up, legs up, and we're gonna crawl one leg behind the other.
What noise do
our
bears make, Mr. Josh?
I don't know, can you demonstrate this, Amy?
Do they roar?
They do. 3, 2, 1. Roar! And backwards. And last one, going forwards. Good. Okay, now it's time to finish off with our roll like a log. So, lie on your carpet, arms up in front of you, legs straight, and we're going to roll.
And go the other way. And the other way.
And we're done. Well done, everyone. Give
yourself a round of applause.
Cool down.
Okay, now that we have finished all of our moving and PE, we are going to do a cool down and relaxation. So the first thing I'd like to do is stretch up nice and tall. And you're just going to slowly stretch down and just loosely relax and bring yourself up nice and slowly. Good. And then one small stretch up and nice and slow down. Well done, stretch up. Very good. Hands on one hip. Stretch over. Good. Now this is a cool down, so it's nice and slow. And to the middle. And down to the other side. Very good. Well done. Okay, just lifting one
Time to find your happy box again. Choose something to use for another 10 minutes, then tidy it away. Now you've tidied away your happy box, can you help tidy up a room in your house? We'd love to hear how you got on today. Share your learning with us by emailing your teacher. Goodbye, see you tomorrow.